Elizabeth DiGiovanni, 5169 Thornbury. Some of you have stated that you didn't know what was going on in the city until the last minute, whenever the traps were going up. I tell you, and I beg you, if you want to know what's going on in the city, come to the council meetings. Don't come just now when you have a problem. When you have a concern, come every time. If you can't come to council meetings, go on the website. Read the minutes of the meeting. It'll tell you what's going on. If you go back, you'll find out they've been talking about this deer calling for a year and a half. I don't know how long, but anyway.
There's nothing in the minutes. I don't hear any minutes.
But please, there's other things going on in the city that you might want to know about. They pass different ordinance all the time. Whenever it affects you and you don't know about it, you'll say, why didn't I know about it? Read the minutes, go on the website. That's all I can say.
Thanks, Liz. Make sure you sign it, please.